One woman in two leaves tech permanently after their first job due to discrimination or sexism. Remember the delete Uber movement? This is the real cost of the lack of diversity. The tech industry is missing out a huge economic opportunity. Diversity brings higher performance. It is true for startup. It is true for innovation. And with 50% of women in tech, the European GDP could grow by 9 billion euro. 50% of representation of women in tech, that's exactly our ambition. At 15 Tech, we want to connect the tech ecosystem to the 1.5 million of women in tech in Europe. How? By creating an inclusive platform to meet and match with women in tech, to accelerate business and innovation, and support talent hires. For that, we are developing a sustainable marketplace model to help companies to diversify their pipeline of startups and talents. Our main market is the HR market, with a huge potential of 30 billion euro by 2025. Our first achievement in 6 months, over 170K in revenue with six large corporations and tech companies to build their product. And we are starting now to convert our 3,000 pre-registered people on our platform. As a former managing director of Willa, one of the leading gender lens incubator in Europe, I have experienced the value of diversity. And with Gael, my co-founder, we have built an amazing team to achieve the 15 Tech vision. Time has come to stop talking about gender equity, but act. Companies are ready for that, even VCs with the sister movement. So this is the future of tech. Join 15 Tech. Join the evolution.